Breaking news now, a woman who was shot Wednesday night in the Woodlawn neighborhood has died. Her name is Danae Williams. Another man who was shot is still in the hospital. We're told his injuries are critical. Detectives believe several witnesses left the shooting scene before talking with police and are still looking for those people. There is no arrest in this case. If you know anything, you're asked to give Portland police a call.